your grace at work in my life. Pray. Activate your grace at work in my life. Activate your grace at work in my life. Activate your grace at work in my family. Activate your grace at work in the ministry. Oh Lord, activate your grace. Holy Ghost, activate grace. You are the spirit of grace. Activate grace in this atmosphere tonight. Oh, let my atmosphere carry grace. Let my atmosphere carry your grace. Let my atmosphere carry your grace. Wheresoever I go, let me go with grace. That the right doors will answer to me. That the right doors will open to me. You better pray that prayer. Anywhere you go, that you go with grace. That grace goes with you. Grace opens the doors. Grace will do for you what you cannot do for yourself. Grace surpasses our efforts. Grace surpasses our knowing. Grace surpasses our human strength. Let the grace of the Lord speak for you. Let His grace fight for you. Let His grace defend you. Let His grace be your helper. Lord, help us by your grace. Let grace be exalted in my life. Oh, pray that prayer. Say, let grace be exalted in your life above all other things. Let other things be dethroned, and let grace be enthroned and be exalted above self, above the flesh, above your efforts, above what you think you know and who you think you are. Let grace be exalted. Let grace be enthroned. Let grace be seen. Let grace be recognized. Let grace be acknowledged. Let grace have His way. The Holy Ghost, His grace. Jesus Christ, His grace. Grace be exalted in my life. Be exalted in the ministry. Be exalted in my home. Be exalted in my life. Be exalted in this meeting. Grace be exalted. Grace be exalted. Grace be exalted. Open your mouth and pray. This is not a silent prayer. Open your mouth and cry out. A closed mouth is a closed destiny. You better speak the words, for the words that you speak are their life and their spirit. As you speak them, things are changing for your sake. Things are changing in the atmosphere. Things are changing in the spirit. Oh, don't keep quiet. This is not a time to meditate. Speak loud. Shout loud. Cry aloud. And spare not. Until the word of the Lord comes to pass in your life. In the name of Jesus. Lord, activate grace. Activate grace.